I'm Jonathan Ayres with Networked for Success. Today we're going to talk about what you need for a wireless laptop. Well, for a wireless laptop, what you need are two things. One thing you need is a signal to be able to pick up, so you have to be in an area where wireless is being broadcast. A good example would be Starbucks, or at your own home network. And the second thing that you need your laptop to be ready to pick up that wireless signal. Now, laptops may or may not come with a wireless card built into them. More and more do nowadays. But if your laptop doesn't come with a card built in, then you're going to need to buy a wireless card. An example of a wireless card would be something like this. This is made by Singular, and it does two things. It also doesn't just do wireless, but it also does cell phone wireless. This would be an example of allowing you to use your laptop anywhere, and then you just pay a company for the service to do it. Or you can buy a dedicated card that only does what's called Wi-Fi, and then that does not do anything with cell phones, but it's just local wireless access. So basically, most computers come with wireless cards built in them today, and all you do is configure them, and then you'll be able to pick up a wireless signal whenever it's an open wireless signal. Otherwise, you may have to buy a card if you have an older computer, or you buy one that doesn't have a wireless card in it.